I want to thank, first of all, can you believe the tour you had today? The tour that you people had, I think this is absolutely wonderful for Copper Mountain to put this on. The tour that you had, I got the tour with the Minister of Mines, Rich Coleman, and the tour you got was exactly the same tour. I think that, isn't that fantastic? As Frank said, I want to thank all of those of you that took the time to be here today. This is the second time half of Princeton has shown up to welcome Copper Mountain Mining to our community. From the very beginning of the rumors that something might be happening up here on the hill, there has been nothing but the most positive response in the community. And why not? With the influx of the economic boom and mine workers, our whole community has been transformed. Stores and businesses are busier. Curling, golf, and other recreational clubs have great participation. Service clubs and cultural activities have more hardworking members. More moms pushing baby carriages down Main Street. More children in our schools. Those miners are busy people. In so many ways in Princeton, there has been a huge boost in confidence and attitude. How nice is it that our children are staying here or moving back because they can find meaningful jobs right here in the community and can raise our grandchildren right down the block. Princeton is building towards a brighter and more prosperous future, and so can many small communities across the province that have potential mining properties around their borders.